How easy it is to apply Herculiner. It's three simple steps. First thing I'm going to do is take the Scotch-Brite pad right here, prep the surface. You want to go ahead and get just a little bit of a scuff to it, just so there's some adhesion for the product itself. The beautiful thing about Herculiner is it actually comes with this Scotch-Brite pad. Everything you need to do a 6-foot truck bed is going to be contained right in that kit. The next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take Xylene here. I'm going to put it on a rag. Just go over the spots that we scuffed up. We get this nice and clean.
When we come back, see how easy it is to apply Herculiner.
Herculiner is a great product because it sticks to about anything, including your hands. So make sure you wear gloves when you use the product. You can see there's some particles in it. As I move it around, you see some of the granules in it. This is great because this is what gives the texture. You want to make sure you get the roller as saturated as you can. And all you got to do is push the product right along like this. It'll take a couple of passes with the roller, and you got to make sure that this is always wet and the roller keeps rolling. Usually what we recommend is 2 coats. It's like putting a coat of paint on it. It's just that simple. Look how easy that is.
You're going easy.
2 coats of that and you got a truck bed. It looks like you spent a fortune for a professionally done install. With Herculiner, the tough comes easy.